What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and today I've got some very exciting news for you guys. There were three new secondary melee weapons added to Black Ops 3 with the most recent update. Yes, you guys heard that right. The combat knife is no longer forever alone. So if you go into create a class, you guys are gonna see under the secondary special option, there's now the combat knife and then three locked things that you can unlock via earning them out of supply drops. So if you hover over them, it says classify, but you can kind of see what these things are. So this right here is the butterfly knife. Sound kind of familiar? I wonder where they got that idea from. Then there's also the wrench right here, which is kind of a fun, interesting way to do things. And then finally, there are some brass knuckles. Now, what do you guys say? Would you like to see maybe a little bit better picture of these things? I would love to give that to you guys. So all you have to do if you want to see this for yourself is you just go into your game, you go into setup game, and at game rules, go down to competitive to where you can kind of like ban items and stuff. Go to create a class, weapons, and then if you go over to secondaries, you guys can see, boom, here it is. All right, there are the brass knuckles. So you guys can see when you earn those brass knuckles, they're gonna go on both hands. So you can kind of, you know, punch harder and faster and stronger, and it's probably gonna be a one-hit kill. I'm assuming all these things are gonna give you a one-hit melee kill, because if the combat knife's a one-hit melee kill, why would anything else, you know, not be a one-hit kill, you know what I mean? So, yeah, those are the brass knuckles. There's also the butterfly knife right here, which is a little bit different than the one in CSGO, but it's still kind of cool. We'll have to wait and see how it works out. And then, finally, there is the wrench down here towards the bottom. It's just a giant, like, automotive wrench that you can bash people with, which is kind of cool. So, yeah, this is pretty exciting. Like, I can't wait to try to earn some of these things. As you guys know from the video I posted earlier today, if you guys didn't see it, make sure you guys check it out. There's a new way to buy supply drops coming out tomorrow. So tomorrow we're going to do a big opening. Hopefully we'll be able to earn these things. I'll be able to bring you guys some gameplay. If there's any way for me to get gameplay of these things for you guys earlier than that, then I will definitely let you guys know. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Which of these three is your favorite? The wrench, the butterfly knife, or the brass knuckles? I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.